Okay, so it was quite a long ride to come here. And now we're on Breža. From here at 7:15 I'll take a bus to the airport in Bergamo. Why don't you check out the metro here? Breža has a metro line. A small line, but we might as well check it out. Let's see how much a ticket is. Looks still under construction part. Let's follow that bit. Okay, this is the way to the center. 2 minutes. This is a very small city, but it still has a metro, which is good. Every 7 minutes now, it's Sunday afternoon, which is not too bad. Coming already. Ticket has been validated. It's a ticket for one zone, so I cannot probably ride the whole line. It was €1.40.
Train. You have to pay
without a driver, driverless one, like in Copenhagen. And it looks like it's even the same train model as in Copenhagen Metro. So we're now at Stazione FS, Ponte Vittoria, which is the center.
Prossima fermata, next stop, Vittoria.
Go back to Vittoria, which is the center.
Vittoria. Prossima fermata, next stop, San Faustino. San Faustino.
Nice, completely unmanned system. All automatic. There's no map, no information whatsoever. Like, it's not ideal for tourists. Like, you have no idea how to get to the center. It's just now that Vittoria is in the center. That's all. Otherwise, you'd have no idea. Thank you.
Ignacio Piacente Eufemia Bufalma. Train on track 1, bound for Santa Eufemia Bufalma. Prossima fermata, next stop, Victoria.